Okay, so this is the Nokia Lumia 520, the new device what we announced today. The two new Lumias what we announced, and this is the most affordable in our Windows Phone 8 range. The design is, as you can see, very nicely curved back, flat front. The shells are changeable, so you can very easily take them off and put a new one in. The screen is 4-inch screen with hardened glass and super sensitive touch, meaning that you can use with your fingernails, even with gloves on, you can use the device. And then another key message here really is that we are not just making a device more affordable, but we are also packing a lot of the innovation what we have in the high-end Lumias also in this device. So for example, we have the digital camera lenses like CinemaGraph, Smart Shoot and Panorama. Then we have also the Nokia Music, which includes a free streaming service that you can also then have those mixes downloaded to your device, maximum 4 of them at any given time, and then you can also listen offline. And the third innovation area is the location experiences. So we have here Maps, we have here Transit, and we have here Drive. And the Drive one is including a free voice-guided turn-by-turn navigation functionality as well. And obviously, because this is a Windows Phone 8 device, it has the full Office suite included in it as well.
Okay,